740 Southwest Jewell Avenue at the clean out in the basement. Look at the sewer main. Sewer Y has been replaced with PVC. Switches to clay tile right there. Just tiny little tree roots right there. Nothing blocking anything, just a little couple on the bottom. Clay tile is actually in really good shape. A little bit of grease buildup. Line switches to cast iron right there, which is underneath the house. And that is it.